In the reactions of alkenes, we've learned that when we have a molecule with a carbon-carbon double bond, it's possible to polymerize those substances and get a polymer. And this particular starting material is called sodium acrylate. That's a common name for it. And over here, we'd call this polysodium acrylate. Well, polysodium acrylate has some interesting properties. It's very much like a plastic, and if you were to grind it into small granules, it would appear like this. And chemists learned that because of the sodium group up here, the carboxylic acid portion, polysodium acrylate has some unusual properties. It can absorb 200 times its weight in water. It loves water. It's a super slurper, we call it. And again, it's because of the properties, the ionic properties of this polymer that accomplishes that. Well, if you were a chemist, you might say, hey, that's fantastic. What kind of interesting things can we do with polysodium acrylate? And if you were a business major, you might say, how can we make some money from this super slurper? What ideas come to mind? What would you use it for? Well, the horticultural industry realized that they could take polysodium acrylate and mix it with soil, and it hangs onto the water, keeping the water there available for plants. And the hospital industry realized that they could put this material in bandages, and it would very efficiently soak up body fluids. And then Kimberly Clark, of course, said, hey, this is just what we're looking for. And they use this in their high-tech diapers. So what I'm going to do is some diaper chemistry for you. Here's the diaper. I've got a small amount of the powdered plastic, approximately a gram. Just I'll pour that into the beaker. And then here's the baby. And this is, it's just colored water, but I'm going to dump the 200 milliliters of water. And we see that some changes are taking place. And notice how efficient our super slurper is. That 1 gram of sodium polyacrylate has absorbed 200 milliliters of water. Now you can imagine all sorts of things that you might do with this polysodium acrylate. You and your brother or sister are having a 7-Up. You get them to turn their head for a moment. You dump in the magic powder. And as they turn back, lo and behold, the 7-Up has turned into a solid. One of my favorite demos.